Allo boys, gals, and non-binary pals. Welcome back to another video. You might already know that today we got another traveling spirits at home. And we'll have days of mischief on Monday. Rest in peace our candles, hearts, and money. As usual, I'll show the location, prices, and the cosmetics. Now let's welcome them to our home. Oh no, the spirit hasn't arrived yet, so I need to pick them up. This spirit is located in Bird Nest, Daylight Prairie. Yes, back-to-back prairie. Please excuse my terrible flying skills. If you're new and doesn't know the spirit yet, don't worry. You'll see some light beam on the spirit that shows you which one is it. This spirit is also really easy, so no need to worry. He's really tall and buff. And he seems to be really strong. Oh yeah, I just noticed that all rhythm spirits' memories are just them walking to their statues. He'll be at home right now, so let's meet him. Now let's try them on. Oh my, look at this. It looks so cute. It's like a fancy hat. This is actually unnecessary. It's just a prop for your shared space. You can't really do anything with it, but it's pretty, so a point for that. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys got what you wanted and still managed to save for mischief. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like. See you in the next one. Bye bye.